Meet our newest visitor to campus, CASSI. CASSI stands for Connected Autonomous Shuttle Supporting Innovation.
It's the latest partnership between the North Carolina Department of Transportation, UNC Charlotte, and Beep.
CASSI will operate on campus for a six-month pilot to contribute to research and testing for autonomous vehicles.
CASSI seats up to 8 passengers. Even though CASSI is self-operating, an attendant is present in case of an emergency. The attendant can also assist passengers using wheelchairs or mobility devices and provide information about the CASSI program. The shuttle uses cutting-edge technology to operate without a driver and does not feature a traditional steering wheel or manual brakes. Instead, CASSI uses sensors that continuously scan its surroundings for obstacles.
I am so excited that CASSI will save up to 1,000 gallons of fuel during this pilot.
UNC Charlotte is the most complicated environment this vehicle has traveled in North Carolina.
The results of this pilot will help improve the next generation of autonomous vehicles. The future is niner green.